Peppermint shrimp are in the phylum Arthropoda, related to all kinds of insects. Some shrimp, including this guy, actually clean fish. Fish will open their mouths and let them go near and around their mouth to clean out little bits of food. That's called a symbiotic relationship, where both organisms benefit. You can see this guy might be trying to clean up something there on the bottom right now.